Welcome back to Siri's Kids Kitchen. Today we are gonna see different type of samosa. That is noodle samosa. Come on, let's see how to make it. In a mixing bowl, add 1 cup of maida. Add jeera. You can also add ajwain. This jeera and ajwain helps in our digestion. 3 tablespoons of hot ghee. This hot ghee gives a crispiness to our noodle samosa. Required salt. Add water gradually and make it as a hard dough. Our dough is ready. Now rest it for 10 minutes. Now let us see how to make the stuffing for this dough. In a hot boiling water, any type of noodles. You can also add Maggi, Ippi or whatever you like. Here I am using raw noodles. Keep a lid on it and allow it to boil. This noodle should be half done. When they are like this, you switch off the flame. I have drained out the water. Let these noodles completely cool down. In a pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Add half boiled corn. Keep a lid and cook it for a while. At this stage, add pepper powder, garam masala and chili powder. Now mix them all together. Now into this add our boiled noodles. Add sufficient salt and toss it nicely. Mix it nicely. If you want, you can also add paneer. Now few drops of lemon. Only few drops, don't add too much of lemon juice. Our stuffing is ready. Now let us prepare the samosa sheets. Take a small ball from the dough and roll it as a chapati. I have rolled it. Now let us make it into 2 halves. Take one of the half. Now do as I show in the video. Now we have to seal this side with water. Now open its mouth. Now fill it with our noodles into its stomach. Now apply water here and seal it again. Lightly pull it and seal it nicely. And give a shape to it. That's all. Our little cutie samosa is ready to fry in the oil. All the samosas are ready to fry. But we have to keep them aside for 15 minutes. And after that, fry them all in the oil. Now let us deep fry. Drop our mini noodle samosa into the hot oil. Note, flame should be in a medium flame. When they turn to this color, you can take them out. That's all, we are done. If you like this recipe, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe by clicking the bell icon. Hope you all will try this recipe. Bye bye. See you all next time with an awesome recipe.